You know what they say, the more you know.
Did you know you have to wash your ginger before using it?
When ginger is being harvested, they are cleaning it with a lot of harsh chemicals, so I would suggest to wash it in water and you're gonna see some almost soapy-like texture coming up. Just rinse it a couple times, dry it up, and here you are, and then keep it in your freezer so it lasts longer.